What do you miss about being an operator? Are there parts of it that you miss?
Yeah, I miss, you know, the camaraderie, you know, of basically walking through walls with a team. You know, I think after, if you've operated and you know what it's like to actually do stuff, you know, then, you know, the VCs who take credit for, you know, like, you know, we try really hard to help our company succeed, and many of our entrepreneurs have really wonderful things to say about it. But at the end of the day, you know, 99.9% of the effort is coming from the team and the founders. And so when those, you know, when those teams hit their numbers, when they get to an exit, that sense of gratification, you know, is unlike, I think, any life experience that, you know, we can ever have as investors. And there's definitely times that I miss that.
Interesting.